Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I get the following error notification while I try to update my iPhone to iOS 14.5, and it shows estimating time remaining, which means that this update is stuck in long minutes. So how to fix this issue? So my point of view, this error is happening due to your mobile data network or Wi-Fi connection not working properly. So just one time reset your all network settings. So by simply open your settings menu and then go to general settings and slightly scroll down and then press reset. So here you can press reset network settings and they ask for my confirmation. So you can select reset network settings. So if you press this option, your iPhone is automatically restarting. So you can wait for a few minutes. So after the restarting is completed, just try to enable your mobile data network or Wi-Fi connection and then try to check that software update. So if this trick maybe not works, just sign out your existing Apple ID by simply go to your settings. So here it shows my Apple ID, so just tap on it and then click to sign out your account. So once you've done these processes, and don't forget to restart your iPhone. So after the restarting is completed, now one more time I try to check that software update. So finally you can see, now this time this iOS 14.5 update starts to downloading and it does not show any other error notifications. So friends, if this trick works, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns, and thanks for watching.